When he fell, he lost his hat, but also his shoes back there got swept away. I found one of them and a sock, and we came back later that day and found the other shoe.